Slowly I did up. Money on my mind.
Money.
Don't care what they yanning about me in particular.
Hello everybody, Derek once again, always coming to you with a lot of information. So currently I'm in New Brunswick, one of the provinces in Canada, specifically New Brunswick Community College. It's one of the public colleges in New Brunswick. And as you know already, New Brunswick is one of the Atlantic provinces. It has a lot of immigration packages or pathways for people to become permanent residents. So this is one of the schools that if you're looking for programs in healthcare, business, engineering, arts, you know, it's a good option, honestly. So they have a lot of courses, a lot of practical courses. If you want to do care programs, if you want to do nursing programs, if you want to do engineering programs, computer programs, they have a lot of programs. And the tuition fees, that's one of the best tuition fees for international students. Programs qualify for post graduate work permit, and once you work a bit, you get a chance to apply for your permanent residence through express entry, a lot of immigration pathways. So if it's a place that you really want to come, just, you know, link up with us and then we will be able to assist you accordingly. Trust me, they have good courses. Tuition fee, great for international students. This is the St. John campus, and as you can see, it's very beautiful. Just show them around. It's very beautiful, and then, you know, it's something that you might want to always come here and have a look at it, and then get your credentials from here. So guys, always when you see New Brunswick Community College, remember Travels by the Dance, okay?
If you want to let Jack come alone, to find anybody in the money, I want to hear what the people think. I want to get a shot, get a little love. This is love, and I want to get another one. I go take and do it in a love. Waiting you.